So guys, this is Klukicher with another LEGO World Racers review. And today I'm doing a review on the Snake Cannon set, which came out in 2010. It has two minifigures and 57 pieces. And I don't know how much it was when it was on sale. It's already sold out on LEGO Shop at Home in Germany and in the US. So I don't know the price for this set, but yeah, since instruction not first, the box is first. The LEGO World Racers set 8896, recommended ages 7 to 14, and it's a Snake Canyon race number 1. And oops, this is the flip side of the box. Get the backyard blasters and the Team Extreme and the features of the set. The catapult here, which I will show you in a minute. And here we have the instruction, which has 16 pages. The Team Extreme motorcycle has 11 steps of bidding. The podium with the trophy, 5 steps of bidding. And the motorcycle for the backyard blasters has 7 steps of bidding. The no mistakes in instruction, no missing pieces in the set. And yes, we get a lot of stickers in the set. And first off, I will show you the extra pieces. So you get this black visor here. It's an extra piece. Get this goggles here. This connector piece here. And this translucent orange stud. And you also get a snake, which is not an extra piece, but it's a snake. And now I will show you the up close of the minifigures. Alright, so here we have the backyard blasters biker, and comes with a nice helmet here, very nice overall, black visor here, and here's a double printed torso. Very, very cool figure. And I will take off his helmet so you can see his face better. Okay, so here we have the biker without the face, and he has the sideburns, and he kind of looks like Elvis here, and he has a scared face. And yes, he has a double-sided face, and you can see him with bandana here, which looks really cool. And now I will show you the other minifigure from the Team Extreme. Alright, so here we have the Team Extreme biker. And he's probably my favorite biker because of this helmet here. Comes this printed Space Police 3 helmet. And I will show you a better look at him, at this helmet here, in a minute. And he has a double printed torso, and I will also, whoops, this piece here came off. But I will take off his helmet so you can see his face better. And he has some nice printed legs, and he's probably my favorite World Racers figure for sure. Okay, so as promised, I will show you the helmet here before I will start to show you the face of this biker. Very nice markings here on his helmet here, and get the goggles here, which LEGO also used for some of the Rebel Troopers and those Star Wars sets. And here we have the figure, comes with some markings there on his face, and he has a double printed face, and as you can see, he is scared. So here we have the figures, and now I will show you the up close of the set. Alright, so here we have the up close view of the Snake Canyon. And here's the podium with the trophy, and we get a sticker here, there, there, and there. And It's a very nice trophy here. And the back of this podium. We have it. And here is the backyard blasters motorbike. I really like those big pieces here, and we get a stick over here, there, and there. So lots of stickers here to put on, and some people may think that these stickers are really annoying to put on. I have to agree with this one, but those stickers bring the set alive to life, and I hope this was a printed piece which would make it more valuable. And here we get the three headlights here and this grill piece here, nice exhaust pipes here, the tires here and there, and the stick of dynamite. And this IKEA here moves like this, and it stands pretty well for my surprise. And here's the other cycle, there's a dirt bike, and take out the flick missile for a while, and here we get a sticker over there, it's a sticker, and there's a sticker, and we get this nice Brickshaw green motorcycle, and here's the sticker. You may have a nice Brickshaw green piece here. We get one of those extra flick missiles, and this is a sidecar, and this is how to launch the catapult. Doesn't work really well, but it's a good feature here. We have this flick missile, and wow, what's now going on here? The other flick missile came off. Don't think this is supposed to happen. Try to fix it. And now I will launch this missile here. We have to push this button. Doesn't shoot very well, but we have one of those flick missiles. So this is pretty cool. Looks cool, but still doesn't really work on mine. And now I forgot the other flick missile, but it's a pretty cool dirt bike for sure. And yeah, very nice looking set. Very nice set to have. And now I will do my ratings, but before I will do my ratings, you can still find this one on eBay, Breaking and Amazon for sure. But as I told you, this set is not available on Lego Shop at Home anymore. So check out eBay, Breaking and Amazon. These are the only ways to get the set now. Now I will do my ratings. Alright, so here we have my ratings of the Snake Canyon set, and overall I think it's a very nice little set, very nice starter set. I really like those motorbikes. I don't really like the flick missile feature, and the missile comes out very easily, and it also doesn't shoot very well, but it's there, it's okay. It could be better, but the set itself is really cool. And also like this podium with the trophy here, the snake here, it's called Snake Canyon, so that's why we have a snake there. And for the young kids, I will go 7. And I think it's because I don't think it's because of that, but I'm sure because this is the reason. So, and I will rate this set with a 7 for the young kids because of this problem with the flick missile. I think they like to shoot this missile at the other motorbike from the backyard blasters, and also it has a lot of stickers. And don't know if young kids are going to like this one to put them on those motorcycles. For example, this one, whoops, dropped it. It has a lot of stickers here, and yeah, but I still think it's a great set to maneuver. So it has some nice value here. Also like the minifigures, the biker here for the Team Extreme is definitely my favorite World Racers figure for the theme so far. Oder kids, I'm going 6. I think the only value for them would be the figures and the pieces which I could use for future mocks. And same reason here for the adults. And that's why I'm going to rate the set with a 5 out of 10. And before I will end this video, the components are made in Denmark, Hungary and the Czech Republic, so no Chinese plastic in here. So I almost forgot to show you this one. And yeah, pretty cool set. And if you like my views, please like, comment and subscribe. I need more subscribers. And don't forget to check out my gallery on my website of this set for some other LEGO related stuff I've uploaded there. Goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos, visiting my website, rating this video, sum up comments this video, subscribing to my channel, and don't forget to favor this video. And we'll see you next time.